Hi, welcome to NetVN channel. In this video I will show you how to create your own wiki page right on Windows operating system. To build my own wiki, I use DokuWiki. There are many ways to install DokuWiki, but in this video I will show you how to install it on Docker desktop. This is a simple way to do it and uses less computing resources. First you install WSL for your Windows computer. After installing WSL you will be asked to restart your computer. So you restart your computer to complete the installation of WSL. But Docker Desktop requires your computer to have WSL2 installed, so you should update WSL for your computer. After update you are asked to restart WSL, please follow that request. Next, you set WSL2 as the default on your computer. So you have installed WSL2 for your computer already. Next you install Docker Desktop for your Windows computer. You go to the Docker homepage and download the installation file for Windows operating system. Just like other popular software, you only need a few clicks to complete the installation. After you have installed Docker Desktop, next you install DokuWiki on Docker. You use the command above to install DokuWiki. You correct the time zone to match where you live before executing the above command. For this example I use port 83, you can choose another port if you want. It will take a few minutes to install DokuWiki. Now open any web browser and enter your computer's IP address and port 83 as set up in the previous step. Here my computer IP address is 10.11.32.92. That way you will have your own wiki page. Now we'll start editing it to our own liking. First you create a menu bar on the left. Next you access the sitemap and create a sidebar. I will create a wiki page on how to install DokuWiki on Windows operating system. You update your categories. Next, you create links to pages with corresponding content. On the linked pages, you create a new topic and update the content for that topic. Like here I create a guide for the steps needed to install DokuWiki on Windows. You do the same with the remaining topics. You customize the headline, the right will automatically appear the table of contents. For wikis you always need a start page. Here I am going to create a simple start page so that every time you visit your wiki page, it is the first page that will appear. To make your wiki page more lively, you can add images. Beyond the basics of getting started with wikis, there's much more you can do to experiment and explore. In this short video, it is not possible to present all the great features of DokuWiki. In the next step, I will show you how to access your wiki from anywhere over the internet. To do that, you forward the port on your router. Remember when we installed DokuWiki on Docker, we used port 83. So the private port will be 83 and the public port will be 80. Don't forget to set up a static IP address for your computer. Without a static IP address, your port forwarding will fail when your computer IP address is changed. As here, I will forward the port to the IP address 10.11.32.92. Next is the domain name. I have prepared a free domain name of DuckDNS service. I also update my public IP address for that domain. If your public IP address is dynamic, then you should install DuckDNS client on Windows so that it automatically update public IP address for you. You can watch my previous videos or refer to DuckDNS homepage to know how to install DuckDNS client. With port forwarding and public IP address updates for your domain, your wiki is ready to be accessed from anywhere with an internet connection. To manage the update of your wiki page content, you create an admin account. You use that admin account to assign permissions to users. Thank you for watching. Good luck. Don't forget to like and subscribe to NetVN channel.